is up ahead. You'll need to find the fuse box on the side of the unit. Take it out with a stun gun and get through before it recovers.
I get the one on the left, you get the one on the right, okay?
Quickly, get through!
Hold up. Let me line it up. Alright. You ready? Oh, you dumb. Okay, well, this went terribly bad. Alright, guys, just skip like a whole minute. Just skip a whole minute if you guys don't want to watch this part. Alright. I'm gonna get in. You just like this cut G? Hey, look, I'ma like this cut G. I like this cut G before we failed. Alright, guys, skip like a couple of seconds if you guys are still watching, so you guys don't have to watch the loading screen. that was funny. Sorry if you guys hear family members in the background, by the way. If you hear my brother, he's playing with his friends too. So, yeah. So sorry if you guys hear him. Okay. Ready, Kaden, now?
Metal detectors up ahead. So, you need to find the fuse box on the side of the unit. Same thing.
I go left, you go right. Alright, tell me when you're ready. Alright, you ready? Hold up. Let me line it up. Alright, I'm ready. You ready? 3, 2, 1. Alright. Come on.
Okay,
I get the one on the right, okay, the one on the right. Alright, you ready? 3, hold up, let me line it up. Alright, 3, no, hold up. Alright, 3, 2, 1, alright. Oh my,
well, he's not.
Did he shoot? No, I don't think so. Sorry if you guys want to hear the gameplay and not my voice. Alright, I get the one that's looking towards us, okay? Alright, 3, hold up. 3, 2, 1. Yo, are you gonna shoot? Alright, 3, 2, 1, there you go. Alright, let me get in real quick. Hold up. You stay back. No! Hold up. Alright, I'm gonna wait until he comes back. So then I can go forward. Oh my. Sorry if you guys hear freaking hear background noise. My mom's watching TV. But yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna go. Where can I go? Oh, I think you cut key. Let me do the glitch real quick. What's my glitch? Let me do this so we can save some time. Alright, come King. Come inside the door if you want. Alright.
The cash is on the cart. Don't get distracted. This is just a starter.
Oh, that's a lot of money. I think we're gonna get around maybe 50k. Probably, yeah. I think maybe 50k. Actually, nah. I'm saying 60. Yeah. You saying 69? Nice. That's the one. Alright. 70? Come on, there's no way. Hey, 74k, bro, that's so much. I It actually, it's like really nice. Alright, hold up. Stay back. I know there's gonna be a guy coming up here. Hold up.
Only one way down from here. One step at a time.
I like your cut, G.
Just listening to you.
Alright. Let's go. Hold on. Let me get the camera.
Alright, the camera just went down. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm.
Let's go. Okay, I get the one.
Here we are at last.
I get the one on the right.
After you.
Yeah, I get the one on the right. Hold up. I need to stop until mine stops.
These people aren't idiots.
Yeah, I got it.
If you fry too many cameras at once, security will know something's up.
Get in, sneak back. Just in case of a camera.
You're so close. See,
okay,
you're gonna
come with me.
Trap is yes. Just beyond it.
Wait, there's a guy coming? Oh, shit. Oh my god, no, the mission just failed, didn't it?
Without a sound.
What? How did the mission not fail? He literally shot me, Kaden. You saw that, right? Like, we literally lost money. I mean, we're at 69, that's noise. But like, boom, like, what the? How did that not fail? Okay, Kaden. All right, Kaden. Once that camera turns around, you come, okay? Alright, come. Alright, Heather, I'll get the one that's all the way in the back. You get the one that's looking behind the desk. Yeah, the one that's looking at the computer. Alright, tell me when you're ready. 3, 2, 1. Good stuff. I'm gonna shoot the camera so the body does not get catched.
Get away with that one, but take out one more camera and they'll know
something's up. There's another person.
You can't shoot down many cameras. It's the kind of thing security right. Tends to notice.
I'm gonna stun the camera.
That unlocks the system, but even then, we can't open both the inner and the outer doors simultaneously. Get everyone inside the man trap now. I can keep the first door open until you're set.
You know how to do that, right? You do? Okay.
Okay, so far, so bueno. Push on to the vault. Looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days.
Alright.
I know this is a special moment for you down there, but trust me, it's about to get a lot more special on the other side of that door.
Okay.
Break out the laser drill. Let's do this.
Alright.
The lock mechanism should melt like butter. You just need
to
target
the
weak points.
No. Okay, all you do is just tap it. Just like tap your OT button.
We're not on a time limit until we're inside. That's disc 3.
Alright, I'm about to finish. I just need 2 more.
Good, that's the left side taken care of.
You done too? Let's go. I hacked them open, you get the ones that are already open, okay? Alright, so...
The art will need to be cut out of its frames. Shouldn't affect the value much. Go!
Go get the ones that are open, okay?
I'm
gonna hack open B, and I'm gonna go hack A. Hopefully there's not too loud.
Let's go.
perfect timing, dude. That was actually perfect. That was actually perfect timing. What did I just say? I said, like, act one. Right. Alright, oh, done. Alright, I'm gonna get the painting A. Maybe we have enough time, maybe not. Alright. Okay. Wait, did you get D? Did you get D or no? Oh wait, no, it's not hacked. Alright, I'm gonna get D, you get E and F, okay? That, and that. Quonk quonk. That, and that. If you guys do not like my voice, by the way, you guys can just tell me in the comments. Like, actually, just tell me in the comments. Like, and I won't use my voice until I get a deeper voice. Alright, I got a D.
Alright,
come on, get it. We were probably only gonna have like 20 seconds, bro. Come on, bro.
20 come seconds.
On. We only have 15 seconds. Come on.
Perfect. Now get out before they come smell on, come on.
Dude, 10 seconds left.
Gas incoming. 10 seconds.
Oh my god, we are so freaking lucky.
Perfect.
Holy shit.
People,
all right.
That is the
3, 2, 1.
We cleaned them out. All
right.
$2.6 million.
That's a lot.
You really cleaned up down there, you know. They're not gonna know what hit them, except for the insurance.
I'm gonna turn off the lights once we get through. All right, 3. It's gonna turn off now. Okay. Alright, okay, just follow my lead, stay back.
Looks like they don't suspect a thing. So let's make the most.
It's so hard because I can't aim and you got like actual press R2 once without shooting. Alright, whatever. There should be people over here.
You did good down there.
No?
Well,
usually there's people over here. I guess not. Okay. I'm gonna get it open. So you just stay behind me, okay? Stay behind me. Let's go.
Listen up, we have bad news and good news. The bad news is they did a spot check on the vault, so they know it's been robbed. The good news is they have no idea who or how. And the cops are on their way.
Okay.
But you can still make it out undetected if you do exactly what I say. If you're caught now, the shit really hits the fan.
Ooh, I like cut
backup generators will be online in a few seconds. Get out of sight. Alright, there's the generators. You better have your hands down.
Went through that camera, bro.
Must be tiring running around with all that lit.
Alright.
You're almost there. Alright, the camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down two
people at the
same
time,
they'll hit the alarm.
Alright, let's go. Oh,
Yo, that person was not. Just run. Don't shoot. Just run. Just run, bro. That person was not in my radar. My radar, bro. Like, actually, he was not in my radar. Just run, okay? Shoot if you have to, but like, just run, okay? Just run. Run. Wait, he's not dead. Okay. Hold up. One of them is not dead. Okay. Wow, he just shot. He's gonna be dead. Okay, just run. Just run. Oh, there's another person down here. Oh, there's two people down here, bro. Oh, my. Yo, my aiming is bad. I shot him in the cankles. Alright. Right, the cars are here, let's go.
Getaway cars, go! The driver has them in position. Okay, the decoys are go. They're splitting up to cover it. Now's your chance.
Oh, wait, I can't. Hold on, wait, I forgot. I can't reverse because my button is broken. You need to just reverse. Reverse. Reverse and then let me drive. Alright, let me drive. Alright, fine then. Go somewhere safe. Alright, right here. We can switch right here. Come on, just run. Alright, come on. I'm gonna go with that here, I'm just kidding. Alright, let's go. Alright, we're gonna take the helicopter.
Alright, the decoy is out. You're on your own now.
Alright. Again, if you guys don't like my voice, tell me in the comments. I won't use it ever again. I will only use it for intros and outros. Alright. Be careful. Don't fall off. Alright, the helicopter like it should be. My friend told me if I shoot the window, I should. I guess I didn't shoot enough.
Wow, we really kicked the hornet's nest. It's amazing how fast the police response time is when the guy calling 911 is a billionaire. Or should I say, ex-billionaire after his next insurance premium comes through.
He's not a billionaire.
Economic justice. Well,
yeah, we only took 2 million. He's not. We only took 2.5. He's not a millionaire. But actually, yeah, he is a billionaire because of all the tax insurance, like all the insurance policies. Yeah, I think he is. Yeah, he is a billionaire because he's not going to give like 2 million to everybody. There was a bunch of paintings. Just keep driving, bro. Wait, I'm the one that's driving.
Awesome. Just in listening to their channels, they
Stay calm, everybody. Stay calm.
I'm not one to be premature. I'm not.
I'm gonna put a little bit out real quick.
Admittedly, I'm knocking myself off the top spot. But
okay,
that doesn't matter. We are seconds away from the history books, my friends. I wasn't sure I should come out of retirement, but professionally at least, it looks like a good call. Yeah? Now, did someone say tequila?
And we just delivered it. Let's go, bro. We are so good. Oh, what if we failed the mission right there, bro? That would have been like stupid by us, obviously. A heist? Let's go! I got platinum. 1,179,940. Yo, that's a lot. I ain't gonna lie, that's a lot. You got 700K? Let's go, bro. We got so much cash. Alright, guys. So I just wanted to let you guys know I'm starting a new series. It's called the Far Cry Primal series. I don't know when it's gonna come out, but yeah. And also, I'm going to do a face reveal once I hit 50 subscribers. I know it's going to be a long time, but I don't want to show my face. But yeah, guys, just skip like, I don't know, 30, 40 seconds. Okay? So, just skip. Don't, this is just a white screen. Just skip, okay? Skip. Bro, I'm telling you, skip. Yo, are you gonna skip or what? Skip. Okay. You're not gonna skip? Okay. Okay. If you don't wanna skip, then you're gonna watch this white screen for a long time, buddy. I'm telling you, you should have skipped, but no, you didn't want to skip. You were like, you know what? I'm gonna stay here and I'm gonna watch it. This white screen goes for a while. Skip this whole entire thing. Skip it. If you don't skip it, then I don't know what I'm gonna do, but skip it. Hey. Yo, how long is this gonna take? Hey, we finally did it. Dude, you know what I just realized? There's gonna be a pedophile's face. You remember you changed your thing to a pedophile's face to a pedophile's face? Oh my. Alright guys, well that's the end of the video, bye!